I'm willing to bet you probably have sticky notes surrounding your monitor. And if you do, this is the feature for you. We have a digital way to have that kind of sticky note feel and do it in kind of a more modern way. So Josh, why don't we take a look at it?
All right, now I've already got my Surface Pen customized to open up sticky notes on a press and hold. If you don't already, if you take a look at your taskbar at the very bottom, you'll see that dancing pen icon. Press on that, it'll bring up Windows Ink Workspace. This is where you can find some other helpful tools to use Surface Pen throughout your day. And if you just click on Sticky Notes at the very top, you'll see we get our main view here of sticky notes that shows some of the previous notes that we've been writing. To add a new one, very simple, just press that plus over in the corner, and you'll see we've got this little sticky note window. We can change the color and customize how it looks if we'd like. So we can change it to this nice blue color. You can color coordinate throughout your day and make sure you've categorized all of them just like you would with standard sticky notes. At the bottom, we've got all these nice formatting options to do bold, underline, italics, and all that fun stuff. But it makes sense to just handwrite something with our pen. So let's say it's our mother's birthday this Saturday, and we need a helpful reminder to ensure that we don't miss that, right? We all know that can be a bit of an issue at times, right?
Yeah, forget a birthday. Absolutely. I mean, it actually is my mother's birthday on Saturday.
Perfect. There you go. That's awesome. So we're going to set a little reminder to ourselves to call mom on not Saturday, on Saturday. There we go. Perfect. And what's really great about these sticky notes is they're not just going to clutter up your desktop. We want them to actually work for you. And so you'll see that Saturday has just been highlighted blue. If we tap on it, it gives us the option to add a reminder. And when I click that button there, Cortana is going to take that insight for us. It even puts the date in there, Saturday. It knows it's this Saturday. And at 8 a.m., it's going to give me a fresh reminder when I wake up in the morning to call my mother and wish her a happy birthday. If I tap remind, it's going to add it to my calendar, and I'm never going to forget a thing from here on out. So sticky notes are great for little things like this, but also can help you throughout your workday as well. Later on in the day, if you've got a meeting, write it on a sticky note, and Cortana will send you a friendly reminder.
It's important to know also that you don't have to handwrite into the sticky note. You could also just type. I'm not the biggest fan of my handwriting, so I could just simply type out the message I want, and all those insights and features, they still persist.
Last note about sticky notes, a great new feature in the newest version of Windows allows you to sync all of your sticky notes across your devices. So regardless of which PC you may be sitting in front of at the time, you're still going to see all of those up-to-date notes as you go through your day.
And this is huge too, in case anything ever did happen to your Surface or it needed to be reset, you have this kind of nice log of all the sticky notes. So it's just a good backup measure as well. So all in all, if you're someone who really likes to stay organized with a sticky note that's always there, this is a good tool. You can take your notes down in your own handwriting or typed, whatever's most comfortable. As you go about your day and do other things on the computer, you're going to have those sticky notes stay there so they don't leave, just as you'd like them to occur. So this is a really nice addition to Windows Ink Workspace in Windows 10.